you suffer from shin splints, then the crawl releaser is just for you, as you can place it on the ground and rub deep into your shin, backwards and forwards, to get deep into that shin splint pain. You can also sit on the ground and use it as an ice pack and rub deep into that shin as well. Not only are you getting rid of that stress and pain, but you are also decreasing that inflammation due to the cold.